Better Tasting Pemmican Summary in 2018. The pemmican recipe uses 1 pound of meat. You might include berries that you dry out at the same time as the meat. You can also use dried spices, onion, garlic, or whatever suits your fancy. Salt and dry meat and berries. Use a food dehydrator or oven to render meat tallow from fat. Use a slow cooker. Better Tasting Pemmican starts with using dried nuts and a bit of almond flour. Also use thyme, rosemary, and curry to make it taste much better. Learn much more by following the link in the description for more detail.